NAMC was established in terms of the Marketing of Agricultural Products Act No. 47 of 1996, as amended by Act No. 59 of 1997 and Act No. 52 of 2001. We are a statutory body reporting to the Minister of Agriculture, Land Reform and Rural Development. Our mandate is captured in our four core divisions, namely Agribusiness Development, Agricultural Trust, the Market and Economic Research Center, and Statutory Mergers. Our vision, strategic positioning of agriculture in a dynamic global market. Our mission is to provide marketing advisory services to key stakeholders in support of a vibrant agricultural marketing system in South Africa. The work of the NAMC is aligned to the four strategic objectives as set out in Section 2 of the MAP Act 1996, namely, increasing market access to all market participants, more efficient marketing of agricultural products, optimizing export earnings from agricultural products, and enhanced viability of agricultural sector. For more information, contact us here.